Well, opposite of what you might think after watching this video, the table was a fail. Somewhere in the process, and I'm not exactly sure where, the epoxy got not mixed well enough. That resulted in sticky soft spots and very ugly spots. Wait, let me show you. Yeah, that's why I tried to put another layer over it all, what you just saw in the finished part of the video. But that didn't help at all. There were so many soft spots at the sides that the sticky epoxy kept crawling up and out. So not only were there ugly spots in the epoxy, the table being permanently sticky made it as good as useless. Yeah, I was quite upset by this because 95% of the epoxy is fine. And it's very nice to look at the many details of the circuit boards and to play with the lights. Well, I guess I have to take my loss and see it as a learning thing. I'm not sure yet. I'll keep it for now and I'll think about it. Really getting it right would mean to make an extra groove at the sides between the wood and the epoxy with a router or a saw and chisel the failed epoxy out. That would be a lot of work, so I guess I'll sleep on it for a while. Although the table might not be a complete success, just maybe you learned something of the video. Or maybe you found the video entertaining. If you like the video, the table, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in our next video!